Okay, so here we are. Let's see, it's 19 days now in the wheelchair. It's a snowy, icy day, 11 degrees in Nashville. A little stir crazy, but not completely gone. Been thinking about this song. Song called Louise, which I reluctantly was an eyewitness to a real life incident in 1969. I first heard the song by Paul Siebel, who wrote it on Woodsmoke Oranges album a year or so later. And, of course, Leo Kottke's great version of it, and Bonnie Raitt's recorded a version of it. And it's just, for some reason, resonating with me today. I don't know why, but just decided, what the hell, nothing else to do, give it a shot. They said that Louise was not half bad. It was written on the walls and window shades. And though she'd act a little girl, a deceiver, non-believer, that's a trade. Sometimes a bottle of perfume flowers and maybe some lace Ben brought Louise dancing trinkets. Their intentions were easily traced, and everybody knows the time she cried. Oh, but women like Louise, they get by. And everybody thought it kind of sad when they found Louise in a room. They'd always put her down below their kind. Still some cried when she died this afternoon. Louise rode home on a mail train. Some flew to the south, I heard them say. Too bad it ended so ugly. Too bad she had to go this way. And the wind, it's blowing cold tonight. Good night, Louise. Good night. The wind, it's blowing cold tonight. So good night.